stop for a cup of tea, folks.
Alright.
Ben's got a coffee.
Coffee.
He's gone the whole hog. Cup of tea, folks.
Got me coffee, boy.
Oh, yeah, it's amazing.
Garage.
How's the tea then?
It's good, splendid.
What do you think of this carriage?
It's good, isn't it? It is good.
Not a bad carriage, is it?
Converted to little cab. He saw it next door.
Can you smell that bacon?
Yeah.
That smells good, eh? Reminds me of the Dovorian yesterday.
Yeah, that was good.
The saltiest bacon
in the world
we've ever had. Well, certainly for me, anyway.
High cholesterol,
yeah. We're getting older now, aren't we? We have to start being careful, yeah.
5.6 miles, I think we've done.
Yeah, something like that, wasn't it? Crazy. Anyway.
Crazy adventures. Yeah. Check out Ben's YouTube channel where he puts it up, folks.
Ben, tell us about your channel, what you're going to be doing.
I don't really quite know what I'm going to be doing. Sort of just chucking it out there. So,
cool.
Yeah.
Didn't you say something about fixing cars?
Fixing cars. Yeah. Having a little chat. Chinwag, I don't know.
Yeah, cool. Just talk about it.
Yeah.
Someone's covered their wood up.
Oh, what's this? This wasn't here before. Someone's passed over the track.
What do you reckon, animals?
Yeah. So where did this train track lead to then?
We'll see.
When it came on going to...
It's abandoned anyway, isn't it? It's abandoned. Didn't see no signs or nothing like that. We just walked in.
Yeah.
End of the day, folks.
Yep, just walk straight into this place.
There's the old animals in it, look.
Oh, yeah, they are. Look. Bloody hell. They've got out, they've been busy, haven't they?
So, where are we going then, Jay?
We're going down to an abandoned train.
Right.
So you saw the other one was somewhere else. This is a different one. It's around here. This is since I come here a few weeks ago with my GoPro to try. So what was that? Was that your phone?
Yeah, it's
I come here a few weeks ago with my GoPro to try it out, and I've been wanting to show you this place for ages, to be honest.
I didn't know. Cool. I didn't know. I thought it was on about another place. I didn't know it was on this section.
I only know of two. So,
right.
If you know of any other train graveyards, guys in the UK, let us know.
Yeah, it'd be mental. Eurostar.
That's in France, that Eurostar. It's that does look cool. I would like to go and see that.
Yeah.
What, train?
Has it got an abandoned Eurostar train in France?
Yeah.
Because Eurostar changed all their fleet over, their trains, and they've got newer ones now.
Right.
But it's been trashed. It'd be nice to see it if it was left there original, not original.
Yeah.
Wrong sort of people gets to find these places out.
I didn't realise how far it's down. So I'll be down here for
Vincent
Donkey. Oh,
I'll
hear
it.
Lived over there.
There you go.
See something.
There it is.
Oh,
yeah.
Never stand on a railway track. Wow.
You can be alright,
wouldn't
you? Oh,
I love
it. Over you, wouldn't
you? On these ones, yeah.
Ah, again. What happened? Electric shock.
Thorns. It's the last three videos now. Yeah, I think you'd be alright. Just keep your bum down.
Yeah, you would be alright.
A little bit.
Yeah, you'd have to take your backpack off.
That little bit there will clip you, wouldn't it, on the old... Side there. I don't
know, yeah, let's get a view. Stay there, Ian.
I suppose you could roll like in between the poles.
There you go. Yeah, it'd be fine. Sorry, this is a view of me. There, sorry.
Blur it out.
Have you tried? These are incredibly heavy, and you cannot move these at all, mate. Need some sort of machinery.
Tracks.
Old hose. That would have been for the air brakes, wouldn't it?
Yeah, we saw that when they were doing that train. They detached it, didn't they? Detached. Bloody hell, he's going up there.
It's only half a one as well.
Yeah.
Can you go up onto this thing?
Yeah, that one at the tank, you can, yeah.
isn't it?
No handbrake?
Yeah. Oh, they put a chock on it, but probably can go anyway. These haven't been moved for a long time.
It's lovely though, isn't it? Condition's not too bad.
Better than the other ones, isn't it?
Yeah.
But these are pure metal. The other ones were all wood and that, weren't they?
Yeah. That's a bit shame, spray painted.
Yeah, so apparently, one of my followers said to me, subscribers should I say, said that this is petrol. 3YE, 1270 is petrol.
Right.
So, doesn't come with...
Oh yeah, that's what it is.
I only noticed that on my video.
Right, let's climb up this thing.
There you go, now we go up around the other side.
Go on then, here Ian goes.
It's not visible, is it? You're not too visible at the top, are you, folks?
Nah, you'll be alright. No one see ya. You go straight up the old petrol tank there.
Wow, it's open at the top.
Is it?
Yeah.
Climb inside.
Coming up.
Here goes Jamie.
There's a ladder in it, I might do.
Are you going straight up there?
I'm going straight up, yeah. Here he comes.
I thought that handle would have went up first.
Check out the view. Go on. Check out the view in front of you, Ian.
I'm not very keen on heights.
You right?
Yeah.
Well, I'll go first. I'll carry on going.
These trees are hanging.
I'll push them out of the way. You right, Benny boy?
Oh, watch out, mate. Don't just flick.
Alright.
Yeah, cheers.
Alright, yeah, boy.
Right, I don't like this, so I'm going to go across like this, alright?
It hasn't got a ladder or nothing, though. Yeah, you wouldn't want to drop anything in there. Hello!
You got a torch?
I have.
That's pretty crazy.
That is. There's a hatch. Done. Put the hatch over, mate, was it?
Alright, hold on then.
Don't drop it, though.
Oh, God, it's heavy, mate. It probably is going to drop. Yeah,
it's safer that way.
Safety first.
Yeah, we don't want animals falling
down there.
There
you go.
Bloody hell, folks.
That is heavy.
So that's it, the end of the line there.
It's weird old feeling up there, though, isn't it?
Eh?
Weird old feeling, isn't it?
What, being on top of it? Yeah. Have you ever seen those train surfing videos?
No.
So people train, I could not do that.
Like Russia, like, and all that stuff. Yeah, it's Japan.
Well, there's a British guy that does it called Benno Lifts.
Well, like bridges and that.
Yeah, I know, you just have to jump down. Flatten out.
I'll show you, the images are falling off, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'll be alright on that, I think.
See if we can lift any of the old. Right, there you go, look. Yeah, it's not even voided.
I know, that's what I.
The other side is better.
Right.
Health and safety.
No, but
you want
that
lift as well, this bit here.
What, the wood?
Yeah.
This bit here.
Right, shut.
Is it, do you lift it?
Yeah.
There you go. So what do you think, mate?
Oh, this is mental, mate. I just feel like it's going to break.
This side's a bit
more sturdy.
Bloody hell.
Still quite weight, though.
Make a good photo up here, like that. You alright, mate?
Yeah, mate.
It's just awkward, isn't it?
There's old Jamie up there.
Hey. Check out my video also that I did here.
Yeah, check out Jamie's channel.
It
does look pretty clear, doesn't it?
Probably going to be a bit more in depth. Mine was more of a test of the camera, but still a cool video. You know what's crazy is this metal's held up all this time.
How long do you reckon it's been here for?
I don't know what sort of year. I think the viewers will probably know.
Yeah.
So if you know, tell us.
It's definitely been here 10 years.
Oh, for sure, mate. It's probably been here longer than that. Although, if you look at the buffers, there's fresh metal on them.
Yeah.
Oh, the old...
Can you see it?
On them?
It's still shiny. No, on the actual buffers.
What's over there? What, these?
Yeah, so I'm wondering if it is actually.
What about that? There's there. One of those tightener things on that rubber there. Look, looks quite new.
Oh yeah. I reckon this might have been donated. I can't see why they would need a colliery would need petrol. That'd be quite a dangerous thing.
But if he's saying it's petrol on that sign, it's fair enough. But diesel would have been sort of more handy because diesel
unless
trains.
Unless it is diesel.
Yeah.
Diesel locomotives, folks, that would have carried the coal from the coal mines and all that jazz onto the main lines, and then from there it would have been chucked away to other countries, I guess, and other parts of this country.
That's good. Should we go around the front of it?
Yeah. I thought you could actually get through here.
Yeah, it looks like it. They put a roundabout there. Look at these plaques. 1985. They got some nice plaques here.
Yeah. Just so you know, we've only got 600 yards left.
All right. Yeah, cheers, bud.
Just in case you forgot. That's a newish sign. Look, it's still got the plastic on it.
This is not...
What's that sign here, then?
Wow.
What's this say? Mental. What is this then? Is that the whole sign?
Just quickly, you probably don't want to put this in the film. Do you want me to move that sign out of the way so you can't see where it is? Or?
It's too late now, mate. I'll blur it out.
Sure?
Yeah. Oh, look, this is a cleaner one. Wow.
Yeah. Oh! Windsor study. Flammable. Oh, inflammable. That's not petrol then, is it? Surely. Oh, no, sorry. It does say it there.
Petroleum
fuel. Inflammable. Odd.
I don't know.
Temperature it's stored at. So I'm pretty sure it's kept at a certain temperature in the petrol station, isn't it?
Right, I'm not sure. I don't know nothing about petrol, boy.
Get out of it.
This stuff.
Brakes, mate.
Good, isn't it?
Hold to open foot now. Can you imagine? This is made by Pickering, R.Y. Pickering Builders.
It's been painted black.
Actually, this tank looks quite easy to replace. All you need is a bloody air drill, what do you call it? Impact
key. Yeah. Oh, that's quite amazing. It's good to see this. I think... Should we try and push it down the tracks?
Yeah, let's move the blocks out of the way. I used to think they were magnets when I was a kid.
They're not?
No, it's
softened
the blow, I think.
What's this, like an emergency?
Little storage unit, mate.
Yeah.
What's that there then? Is that some sort of electrical thing?
You reckon that's sort of... something for the brakes?
Oh, it looks like a motor. What's that? There's something spinning at the back. Looks like it spins at the back.
Chained on, didn't want that to go. Well, chat, it's Fawns here.
Check out these springs.
Need some of them on a bike. That's amazing, that.
Oh, I'm glad you liked it.
Yeah, thanks for showing us, Jamie.
You're welcome.
Cool, isn't it?
Oh my word, look how loose that is.
I know. I was just wondering if there's any coal in it that's fallen off.
Oh, that's dead. That's been dead a while, that.
Jesus, lad.
Bloody hell, folks. I was just looking around, and look, piece of coal.
You're joking?
That's come out of Are you going to keep
colliery?
That?
I won't keep that, no. But that's probably come off of one of the trucks when they've been overfilled on the way back, or once it's been
crazy. That's cold.
Should we try and snap it? Oh yeah, look
what's
at
it
that.
Smell like inside?
Can't smell anything. Look at that though, pure. Is it coming up good on there?
Yeah, I'd keep that. It's a little
more. Bit?
It's a little more.
We could actually come along here and collect it one, use it for your little.
There's loads
little burner.
Of it. Looks like they've got a few bits there.
Little burner.
So yeah, it's there's some more bits down
quite,
there.
It's quite brittle though, isn't it?
Yeah. Look, there's some more here. God, blimey.
Are you going to keep that?
Nah. Coal rich. We are coal rich.
See, there's probably tons of coal along this track.
There's loads of it here. There's absolutely loads of it. They've dumped a load of it, haven't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, look.
Wow, that's rich, isn't it? Look at the colours of that. That is pure. Out of the ground.
Do you reckon that's coal?
Yeah, it is.
Miles underground, that
comes. That's come. Coal. It'd give you black hands, though, wouldn't it?
That's pure, though, I think. Pure coal. What? You know, if I'm wrong, folks.
I can't think what else it would be, being that brittle.
Yeah. Because that coal that's in the bags and stuff you get, it's all been, like, mashed together, innit, yeah. I suppose. I don't know. But I reckon that's pure golden gem of coal.
It's pretty cool, isn't it?
You can have that, mate.
Have that for a souvenir, boy.
It might break up in your pocket, though.